Hello friends, today we will see what are shells of electrons. Every atom has nucleus at its center and electrons revolve around it in fixed shells. Let's understand the concept of shells in much more detail. First shell is denoted by symbol K and there are two electrons in it. Second shell is denoted by L and there are 8 symbols in it. Third shell is denoted by M and there are 18 electrons in it. Fourth shell is denoted by N and there are 32 electrons in it. Fifth shell is denoted by O and there are 50 electrons in it. Sixth shell is denoted by P and there are 72 electrons. Thank you.